Thank you, Matt. How's that, Ben?
Lovely.
Cool. You guys happy?
Great, great sound. Thank you.
My name is Benjamin Stefanski, but I write music under the name Raffertie. We are here at Air Studios, Studio One, and we're recording the score for the Continental. I find so much of what I write is influenced by the performance. So, you know, and maybe whether something needs a little bit of support or whether something actually is just doing exactly what it needs to do. I think your role as the composer is to sort of fit in amongst all of that.
What Raffertie did with the music is he didn't go towards sentiment. Sometimes people go over the top with music when it's emotional, and he kind of stays back and lets the actors do the work.
I like these worlds that superficially it's essentially our world, but it's heightened in some way. It's just slightly sort of off. I wanted there to be this sort of gritty, slightly unpredictable, slightly dangerous kind of energy to the whole score.
It's also an extrapolation of the kind of feel you get from the John Wick movie series. It's not too far away from that DNA, and that's what we're really going for. It's like, we don't want the audience to be too knocked by this completely different sound.
They were looking for something that was in the world of Tyler Bates, who composed the score for the John Wick films, but something equally that was its own thing. I think in anything that incorporates action, you want to feel some sort of momentum.
When I heard Ben's stuff, there was just something about it that was dark, it was moody, there were strings in it, and it would kind of waver to these like electronic sections. I couldn't identify what it was, and to me that's the best thing about score, is when it makes me feel something.
You can mock things up, and things can sound pretty great in the studio, but then all of a sudden they're put in the hands of musicians and there's just something slightly unexpected which happens. There's sort of some extra level of, I mean, you could call it so many different things, emotion, you know, feeling, whatever, that comes from musicians being in a room all together, playing it together, and the interaction and just harmonically how all the instruments kind of interact with one another. There's nothing quite like it. I think fundamentally the biggest challenge is just time, you know. I heard one composer say he never actually finishes a score, he just reaches a point at which he has to deliver it, you know. So, and I relate to that. I think it's a process where you're just constantly refining until the point where you can't do anymore and it needs to go out into the world.